The Second Republic, led by the President Comrade Emmerson Dambudzo Mnangagwa, has been very clear on what it wants after seeing young university students exhibit their products at the Zimbabwe International Trade Fair 2 years ago. President Mnangagwa wanted to know what happens after their schooling, a question that drew a blank from the authorities. That was the genesis of the Education 5.0, an education system that generates knowledge for production of goods and services through teaching and innovation. He came to the Innovation Hub at the University of Zimbabwe in Harare, where the actualization of Education 5.0 is taking place. He also visited the agro-industrial park outside Harare. To date, the first group of interns have registered 70 patents and new startups.
Proud university for the Mondial Graduate Innovator Program, which has become their flagship program, contributing to our country's first generation of startups, which we are witnessing now. These and other successes are demonstration of how young talent can be harnessed to innovate, invent, establish, and generate intellectual property for the goods of our country and our people.
President Mnangagwa said the Innovation Hub has immense potential to develop cutting-edge inventions for the country. Among them are Future Grains for Africa.
Government is funding the Future Grains for Africa program. That is yet another Innovation Hub flagship program, which will contribute to the achievement of an US $8.2 billion agriculture sector economy by 2025. I applaud the young innovators under this program who are developing diverse products from our traditional grains, munga, mafunde, nezio.
He challenged the University of Zimbabwe to vigorously pursue the commercialization pathway so that we begin to see more and more goods, products, and services that have a University of Zimbabwe footprint. Brand them attractively, package them, market them so as to penetrate local, regional, and international markets, he urged. Ruben Barwe, ZBC News, Harare.